I hear a pain in her voice. Through your head.